to me. I know we just got out for Christmas, but I really need some more time to myself. You see, so if you could come a day or two, or maybe 23, oh snow, can you hear me? I'm inside my classroom dreaming about how it used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how the snow felt as it crunched beneath my feet. We need a snow day tomorrow, or at least a good delay. If it's gotta be so cold, the least that it can do is snow. If I have to keep my students inside one more time for recess, gonna lose my mind. I love it when I get the call that I don't have to work at all. I can stay in bed, watch Netflix all day. I can even spend it in my PJs if I want. Snow, where are you? It's so typical of me to ask if you can get a move on with the weather. You see, the kids are getting antsy and it's rubbing off on me. It's no secret.